Hello students, today's topic plants in medicine. Now students, we all know plants are not just beautiful but also very useful. We can obtain many things from plants such as oil, spices, perfumes, etc. Now we will see in the field of medicine. The first plant, neem. It is used in medicine for skin diseases like psoriasis, eczemas and scabies. Next, alfalfa. It is used for curing kidney diseases and to increase the flow of urine. It is also used for treating high cholesterol, asthma, diabetes and etc. Now next, ajwain. It is a good digestive aid. It can enhance immunity against viral infections like cough and cold. Next, eucalyptus. It is a remedy for curing cold, bronchitis and pneumonia. Its oil contains antiseptic properties and an insect repellent as well. Next, quinine. A bark of this tropical tree contains a drug that is used in the prevention and treatment of malaria, a deadly disease caused by mosquitoes. Next, aloe vera. It is used for healing burns. It is main component in skin care products worldwide. Next, curry leaves. It helps in digestion. It is rich in vitamin A and calcium. Its leaves are used to cure diarrhea and dysentery. Next, turmeric. It is medicinal plant. It is an antibiotic and antiseptic. It is also used in cooking. Next, ashwagandha. It is used for treating nervous disorders, intestinal